study has found that while most women cut back on drinking once pregnant, they return to their pre-pregnancy alcohol intake within 5 years. Lana Murphy with more.
Well, there are a number of reasons new mothers often limit their alcohol intake, namely breastfeeding, time constraints, and sometimes simply exhaustion. Health professionals around the world say this is a positive payoff, but an Australian study has revealed it doesn't last long.
Well, most women took a temporary time out from drinking with pregnancy and parenthood, but within 5 years they typically return to their pre-pregnancy drinking levels.
The research led by the Murdoch Children's Research Institute found Australians are not maturing out of alcohol consumption after having a family. In fact, parenthood barely dents the drinking habits of modern day mothers.
They feel like they've got their life back after when your baby's five, so those results don't surprise me at all.
But many of them say it's not a bad thing.
I think if, you know, you're relaxing, your baby's like down for the night, or you're not feeding at the moment, then it's okay.
Group Mums Who Wine grew out of a need for companionship and support between Melbourne mums and has grown into a national network of parents who meet and retreat.
Our focus and our heart is for mums to get out and connect. If that is over a glass of wine, great. If it's down at the local gym doing a F45 session, amazing.
While the study found 15% of mothers with children older than five report weekly binge drinking, 25% of women without children report the same thing. It also found fatherhood does not impact drinking patterns in men at all. Further studies will now be conducted to discover the reasons why women increase their drinking. The Institute will now use this data to campaign for change, urging policymakers to pour more resources into reducing adulthood drinking.
Queensland is watching the number one news hour.